Today, the White House will honor a Towson woman for being a champion of change. Marcia Boyle is one of 9 people to receive this honor for making a difference in transforming the way that we improve health and treat disease. Boyle is the founder of the Immune Deficiency Foundation, devoted to helping people with more than 250 rare chronic disorders.